I'm Mark Fine into the KCRA 3 Weather Center with an update on the weather that's going on right now. Pretty interesting situation. We have this little low that's just spiraling around off the coast. This is just spinning around out in here. And as long as that keeps going, then we'll keep this moisture kind of coming our way and getting these occasional showers. This is going to take a while to clear the area, probably not clearing the area until Wednesday night or early Thursday. So we will see occasional showers, but the best chance of rain is going to be in the Sierra. Let me show you that here with Futurecast. Here it is at 11 o'clock tonight, and then we get into early Tuesday morning. More mountain showers, some of those touching off here and there in the valley. But for the valley, any rain is going to be very hit and miss, and for the most part on the light side. But in the foothills and Sierra, it'll continue to rain. Let's get into the day on Wednesday. This is Wednesday morning. It's still cloudy. Then watch what happens in the afternoon. More showers pop up in the Sierra, and then those decrease once we get into the day on Thursday. So here's the way that looks for the valley. On Tuesday, I still think we'll see occasional showers. Wednesday, a lot of clouds with a high of about 78. On Thursday, we break out, getting back up to around 80 or so. We get to the upper 80s for Friday and Saturday, and even for Sunday. Mother's Day looks good, but then we could see some changes in the weather once again early next week. As these changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.